one thing which matters is solving critical problems. If you can identify problems which are critical, which you feel will have a mass effect in terms of their solutions, that is what excites me. So making products which will help the consumers in their day-to-day life, that is our philosophy. Innovation is something which is like oxygen for us. So keeping it very simple, whatever we can make, if it helps consumers in their day-to-day life, if it can help them to live better, that is what the mantra is. We feel that the whole automobile world, if I have to use the analogy of mobile phones, so we feel the current industry is right now in a feature phone state, which wherein you sell a product and you release it end to the consumer. It is going to move towards the smartphone way, where you sell a product and then you release it and start to sell it. Multiple things, videos and everything. Similarly, in the automobile industry now, with all the smart mobility, with all electric vehicles, you can sell a product and your relationship will start with the consumer. That's where it is moving, and that is the motivation for us to make this automobile world more smarter and more cleaner and beautiful. The government is coming up with a lot of support in terms of various things. It is not only the central government, even the state governments are coming up with the new EV policy. So there is a lot of push from the government, which is certainly helping. For example, GST from 12 went down to 5, which I think is a great help to the consumers. It helps in reducing the price.